Onivia, League of Legends highlights, powered by ArcaneBet.com. Bet live on esports.
Crystal, and now, when you look to the history of Snake and what has made them strong, their first split into the LPL, Juggernaut Compositions.
Absolutely, got the auto.
I was thinking
actually
the same thing. Flash forward, get that auto attack.
Flash
in
over the rupture.
Mm-hmm.
But he must have noticed, just like, hang
oh,
on.
Oh, no.
Oh, sidestep in the cocoon. Hacker's going
Are you
in
kidding me?
Underneath tower against the tide. Aww. But gets first blood anyway. Should be dying to this tower. Oh, man. I guess the 1-for-1 trade, but first blood, I guess.
You know what? Thank you for your donation, SOFM.
Oh, he stopped the blast cone. He's just fucking a flash
to
wall. Bladry's still coming, though. Flash is on top of Shout Out without the Shadow Dash, and Zatai's still coming. He'll flash after. Dodge out of the counter strike, and that was really well played by Zatai. S2FM wants that kill. You saw him hunting for it.
That was, so he had to use it at some point. This might not even, like, they didn't, that means that they didn't really prep this at all.
Oh.
So this could be very bad for Snake, that they're moving in on this and without no preparation.
They were all standing still as well, so they couldn't even sit. There was a lot of healing going down, but it was not enough to save Hoodie's life. Zatai turning this one around, though. Hacker will drop. Teleport coming down. And Flandre flash over the wall, but Fury will flash. Yeah, though, teleport coming out from Shout Out. It's going to take a while. In comes the initiate by Flandre. S2FM gets the knockup, but tank meta, boys. No one's dying. No one's taking any damage.
Ooh.
Let's go Zatai, though. Nice. Torn onto the back line. Shout Out jumps in and promptly jumps out again. And Crystal's on the front lines, hammering away at Hacker and Fury. Fan turning
low.
It around, wants to take out. Oh, there's the feast damage. Finally takes down Zatai and one of the tanks. And Shout Out gives an opportunity to jump in, but there's the Shout Out. You know he's going to take an inhib. So the goal for the rest of Suning, try to disrupt the Baron, do what they can, but they're still going to be winning off of this one.
They're
Jax
going
takes
up against
the tower.
A Cho'Gath with ulti.
Arrow connects, and it will be the seal out from Suning. Hacker nails it. He backs away. He falls. Yuna's probably going to drop for this one as well, but as long as they can get Fenfen out, as long as they can get anyone out of this one, Jax is going to take so much in the bottom side. Maybe Fenfen falls, but look at Jax. He's still going. Now he backs away as the landing when he needed to. Fenfen might be the sacrificial token. What is that devour limb? Yuna's going to pick him up, throw him to safety. Jax with a flank as well. He'll start cleaving into S2FM. The front line's not crippled yet from Zatai. Kog'Maw flashes away, but Shout Out, he's relentless. Not getting this Jax off of your carries. S2FM tunnels over the wall, but now Flandre under attack, and they just lost Zatai. Snake are falling like flies, and look at the teleport now
TP
coming in from Fenfen. He's looking to take the game, as Flandre doing what he can to just disrupt Shout Out, but he's slowly punching him to death. Who is he supporting over the wall?
What?
Oh, but he's going to drop to Jax, and this 1v2 is actually going to seal the deal. Suning flash into the base, and we'll be taking the Nexus shortly. S2FM, what's he going to do? He's a tank. They have no damage. Suning Gaming, take the first Nexus of the game. The first Nexus of the series, and take game one.
Yeah, smile away, Fenfen. It's funny how fast a trajectory of a game can change in just a minute. Baron steals, my friend.